Asset liability management. It's an important management function of a bank. The focus is to ensure the bank does not face a liquidity crisis. They are expected to monitor their structural liquidity on a daily basis, and they have to report the same to Reserve Bank of India on a monthly basis.